Virgo, baby, I'd give you nothing. I'd feed you transparent donuts baked from argon, the gas burning in glass balloons of electric light. For your amusement, I'd blow you soap bubble hearts from my nostrils, from the canals of my ears, from my ass, my lacrimal ducts, my exocrine glands, my navel. I would wait in the streets, I would, to catch a ride on the time machine, as yet uninvented, to pluck the choicest blooms from an earth that wants to exist. To cut a bouquet of matter and antimatter roses, efflorescent implosions of logic gates, virtual yes-no stammering the rings of 10 billion years in their broken stems. Like a mouthful of words shoved under your door. Like a drinking glass filled to the brim with leaking time, baby, I'd give you the outer space of my open palm. The parted lips of a pause, loaded as hemoglobin before your name. The number 0, glazed as a donut, only missing your teeth.